Welcome to the Elo and Luna channel. On today's video, we're going to be doing a haul of my most recent order from My Plastic Heart. I made this order and got my items in less than a week, which is just amazing. And my order came with a My Plastic Heart sticker, which I absolutely love. I love this skyline with the monster in behind. I think it's really great. I was really excited when I saw this. Last time we made an order, we got a My Plastic Heart business card, but no sticker, so it's nice to see that you can get a sticker inside because I really think this is cute, and I'm excited to put this on something. So that was the first thing that came inside of the box. The next item that we got inside of the box is going to be our first blind box, and it is this AC Toys cat blind box. I have opened up some AC Toy cat blind boxes before. I will put the video in the description and I'll link it up here if you want to check it out. And these are a brand new series. So this just came out, and My Plastic Heart's the only place I've seen the AC Toy blind boxes before. So I had to pick one up, and just look at the cat. So it's with a cat on its back playing with a bell, and there is a secret edition. And this is the other possibility. So we have 9 cats total and 1 secret. So 10 possibilities. And this blind box just looks really awesome. And these figures are really big, so that's why this box is really big. And I'm really excited to open this up. Last time I opened these in a treasure trove episode where I did 5 cat blind boxes. And I'm going to do another treasure trove episode where I open up 5 cat blind boxes as well. So look out for that in the future. I don't have all 5 cat blind boxes just yet, but this is the first one that'll be in that video. And we did end up getting more cat blind boxes inside of our order today, so it is pretty cat heavy. Our second blind box that I picked up is going to be this one, and this is from the brand, I believe, Duanzu Mao. I'm not sure if I'm saying that properly. For the video, I'll have to look it up to make sure I'm saying the brand name properly, but this cat is just awesome. So this is a cat that's sitting, and it has a bow around its neck, and this is a different brand than the AC Toy ones, and these ones look really cute. I showed these to my boyfriend, and he said he really loved this one. He was really excited to see which one I got. And this is a really big box as well. Oh, look at these. Oh, so these are a bit different than some of the other blind boxes I opened. These have possibilities. So this is 2 out of 45 boxes, and this is 1 out of 15 boxes. So this is a pretty rare one. That is a really cool looking cat. I like the expressions on their face. They're kind of frowning, kind of glowering. So this is a really neat box, and again, this will be for that video. What do you think? You like the style of this? I almost wish I had bought in 2 of these, but these are larger figures, so they do tend to be a bit more expensive than other blind boxes. And the third thing that we got from our order is Mooka Mooka. And this is from Simon Toys, which is a toy brand that I really like, and I have opened up some Simon Toys figures before, and I thought they were really cute, but I've never opened up a Mooka Mooka figurine before. There is a few different Mooka Mooka series, and it looks like there's 9 different types and a secret. And just look at these, aren't they so cool? They have things inside of them. So the figurine is clear, but there's things on the inside. I really love these. These look so cool. I can't wait to open up my first Mooka Mooka figurine. And it looks like these two sides are identical. I should probably do a video full of Simon Toys figurines to have a look at the brand at some point. I'm not sure what video I'm going to be opening this in just yet, but I was really excited to open it up and try it out. And if I like this figurine, I'm definitely open to getting more boxes, but I thought I would try one just to see if I liked it and go from there. So this was a pretty small order I made, so we don't have very many boxes left. Let's reach in and see what the next box is. Alright, so this is the second AC Toys blind box that I picked up, and I really love this one. So this is a really, like, happy cat, and it looks like they're coming out of fortune cookies, maybe? So they might be fortune cats. That's really neat. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So yes, just like the other one, we have 10 possibilities. 9 are on the box, and then there's one secret edition. And it looks like the secret edition is 1 out of 54. So that is pretty rare, so we probably won't see that one. And again, this is for the Cat Blind Box Treasure Trove episode that I will do in the future. I'm really excited about this one. These boxes are all really large. I would say this Mooka Mooka figurine box is pretty big in comparison, but this one is, yeah. It's definitely a lot more narrow than the Mooka Mooka ones, but these boxes are huge in comparison to like Pop Mart. I'll show you maybe at the end what a Pop Mart box looks compared to them. I thought this Mooka Mooka one was smaller, but it isn't. So I think we only have one box left. Let's reach in and see what it is. Oh, and of course, we have our Lulu the Pig. This is a Toy Zero Plus X CC Story collab, and these are fuzzy little pigs. Now this was quite expensive, so I have a bunch of Lulu 2 figurines. They just came in paper blind boxes, just like the typical ones, and as you can see for this one, it's a tin. It's really neat. So it actually kind of looks like a spam tin, I guess? And the pigs are inside, and Lulu figurines sometimes come in these tins, and there is larger versions of Lulu the Pig that are a bit more pricey than the smaller ones. So this set cost just over, I think it was like $36 Canadian, so just under $40, so it was pretty expensive. So this is where most of the money for the order was spent. And I already have 3 of these figurines, so I hope I get some special editions. This one is exclusive, you can only get it in the can, but I hope for the other 2 we get inside, we don't get any repeats. So there's 6 styles and there's 4 different hidden editions. And I already have Standing Up, Being Sexy, and what's the 3rd one? Oh, maybe I only have 2. I know I for sure I have Being Sexy and Standing Up. So I'm excited to open this up as well. I really like these Lulu figurines. So here's a look at all of the figures that I picked up from My Plastic Heart. So we have all 5 of them here, and I'm so excited to unbox these in future videos. You can see I arranged these boxes from largest to smallest, but I'm telling you, these are really big blind boxes in comparison. So this is a regular Pop Mart box, and you can see how much bigger the AC Toy one is. They're pretty much the same width, but the height difference is a lot. So this gives you an idea, like even compared to this one, it's quite small. And if we have a look to the Mooka Mooka one, you can see how much smaller the Dimmu one is. I'm really excited to unbox these in future videos. I've never unboxed the Mooka Mooka or this one before. And these 2 ones are new series to me, but I have unboxed the AC Toy Cat ones before, and they are very big figurines. So I'm excited to see what the newest series looks like. The Lulu 2 ones are a pretty typical size, so they're much more similar to your average Pop Mart figurine. But I'm very curious for the Mooka Mooka one. Let me know down below what you think of these 5 boxes that I picked up, and if there are any of them that you're excited to see on the channel. So I'll show you all of these in a future video, and I always put a link down below once those videos are live, and I do edit the description, so if you're watching this after the fact, there might be a link to all 5 of these. So I hope you enjoyed this haul video, and hopefully I'll see you back here tomorrow on Wednesday's unboxing video. Hope you have a great day.